back to get it is Gabrook in deep. And it's taken from him along the near side by Tritt to the line. A shot from the line. And it sneaks through. Rahill scores 13 seconds in. The Bulldogs go up 1-0. Grossen makes his way down the wall. Now middle point. Sansbury, a quick wrister. Stop. Rebound. Bennett stopped as well. And the puck is covered. Strong stop. And takes the puck. Nice move from Bro. Bro behind the net. Now Furushinsky with a shot. And that stop kicked out. It is a D-zone draw following an icing call. And Alberni Valley is on it first. Up for Gould with a shot. That stop. Big rebound. And it's still stuck at the side of the goal. And Ballas finds it. No, it sticks through his leg. And the Bulldogs have extended their lead to 2-0 as they found the rebound. They are down 2-0 with 8:09 to go in the first period of play. Racing away off the D-zone draw. A lot of speed down the wing from Bossé with a shot, and he scores. Snuck it short side over the blocker. And it's now 3-0. Triozzi moves into the middle, right side for Martino with a low shot. Stop, rebound, Wakeford looking for it, and he's knocked down. The puck just goes wide of the goal. Hiroshi moves his way into the middle at the blue line to his right for Sansbury. Wines fires, kick save. Rebound pops out to Hiroshi with a shot. Another kick save, and then it's off the shin pad of the defenseman. And behind the net, Valenti will clear. Stops up, looks towards the middle. Pass across to the backhand. That stopped Sansbury. And on the rebound, where's the puck? It's still loose. They blow the whistle. And the puck was loose in the slot area. The backs pressing, pressing, pressing. And they can't quite buy a goal, not yet. Across for Price, darting across the middle, now up for Bennett, and he finds Bro. Bro trying to get a step down the wing and gets to his backhand, trying to tuck it home, stopping it with a left pad. They score! Bro, I think, tucked it in, and Bennett going at one of the defensemen after the goal, but the Silverbacks are on the board. It's a 3-1 game, 5:04 to go. Offside now, Valenti waits to tag up. Good play into the zone. There he goes across, right in the slot, a chip shot. That stopped by Langenegger. Just snagged it out of the air. Sansbury knocks one down in front of the penalty box, and it's played in by Bennett. Out to play the puck is the goaltender Glassford, and stealing it and scoring is Wakeford. Or Bro, excuse me. Oh my goodness. I look down at the wrong time, because when I look up, the backs are celebrating. How about three goals in less than five periods for new addition Lucas Bro? Come out just bouncing inside the Silverback zone. Here is Sturzer, and in front they score. One time by Bossé over the blocker of Langenegger. And we got a wild one here, folks. It's a 4-2 Alberni Valley lead, just 1:21 into the second. Bouncing puck, it's played along to the near side. Sansbury with a shot, that stopped. Rebound for Martino, stopped again, and the puck is covered by Glassford with that chipped up by the AP Swanson. Down the ice, here's Wakeford with some room, and a shot through the legs of the goaltender Glassford, but it missed the net, it just went out the other side. Top of the circle, right side. He is a right-handed shot. Carries it down the wall. Looking across for Hiroshi, scores! What a finish, what a pass from Bro. And Hiroshi tucks it top corner. We once again have a one-goal game with 13:31 to go in the middle frame. Down for a second, now it's played off the glass, and it's held in, given away, took a weird bounce, Price right from the slot, and a pad save. Big rebound pops out, it's held in, Ruschinski with a shot off a leg and wide of the goal. Pushing for the tying goal. And Wakeford's on it first behind the net. A foot for Martino, and it stopped. He didn't get all of it. You could tell. And now Wakeford for Martino. Martino gets right past AC Martino down the wing. Stopped. Rebound. And Wakeford can't quite get to it in time. But it is held in at the line by Newhook. Hiroshi deep in his own zone. Long stretch pass. He connects with Ryberick. Ryberick looking in front for Bro. And it's stopped. Rebound is there. And that will do it for the second period of play. Another chance. A hold of him is Newhook, but it continues. Tritt for Doolin. Doolin with a shot from the high slot, and that's stopped by Langenegger. Huge save for him. No rebound. Bro, a backhand pass off a skate, and it goes to Newhook down the wall for Bro at the hash marks. Looking across, one-timer, and that's off the pad, and just wide. Price with a good opportunity at his blocker side. Wakeford. His pass is intercepted in behind the defense. Good poke check from Langenegger. Got it just away. Stops up, looking towards the middle. Drops now for Andriozzi right into the slot, and that just missed glove side. pressure once more into the zone. The defenseman leading the rush. Andreozzi for right. Barrett, quick shot, stop, rebound, and it's skated out by Doucette. Crowe against Zeri. Zeri wins it from the corner. They try and reverse it behind the net. Monroe chips it up the near side. No defenseman is there for the Silverbacks. Castagna with an empty net, and he scores. Puck is dropped here. Final couple of seconds. That will do it. The Alberni Valley Bulldogs win here on home ice by a score of 5-3.